Listen, Tamina's not gonna waste your time. She's just gonna punch you in the mouth and fight you.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from the Pacific Islands, Tamina!
Tamina's come so close so many times to title glory in WWE for over a decade.
Veteran Natalya.
From fabulous to untouchable. Here comes a self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Saxton, how many times do I have to tell you? Many other people make the same proclamation. This is the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. That is my unbiased opinion.
Yeah, sure it is.
And from Staten Island, New York, Carmella!
This is a woman who radiates high class in and out of the ring. How many people do you know who have their own personal sommelier?
Carmella's done it all. There's no doubt about that.
SmackDown Women's Champion, Money in the Bank winner, WrestleMania Battle Royal winner, and she even won Mixed Match Challenge.
A truly untouchable resume for an untouchable superstar.
I'm not the kind of girl that ever gives up. If anybody tries to bring me down, they'll be picking themselves up off the ground. 'Cause my rhinestone Luke Casey boots will kick your ass back to its roots.
Look who's here!
And from Moscow, the Ravishing Russian, Lana!
This woman is the real deal.
Even when she in the sauna.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches.
She fresh. She cool. Everything that she on, brand new.
24's what we rolling on. Watch a Chevy Tahoe flow. Patron Nouveau, sipping off a kilo.
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where a superstar is going to show their true colors. They're given free reign to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
And Dana gets stonewalled.
Quick return to the ring.
Superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Up and down! What a slam!
Got a forearm! Now tracking the opposition.
Slowing down the pace.
Oh my God.
Looking for the victory.
Amazing effort by her. Oh my God, what an elbow. Oh, that drop kick.
Oh my God. Let's go.
face.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Knee strike connects.
That offense really hitting her hard. And James capitalizes there. Turning the tables there.
Time to flip it. Double switch.
Will that keep Mickey down?
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
She scores big with the cap.
Tremendous penny combination.
Two.
Are you kidding me?
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
Can this ref even count to three?
Mickey is running into big trouble.
Yeah, now Mickey's got to turn momentum around.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
From the top rope.
Counter. And now there's an opening. Fisherman suplex.
Catches Mickey.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Great counter.
Ducking out of the way. Roll up. Going for the win.
Two.
Oh, my, still alive.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron. She manages to get control.
You are way out of your depth here.
the counter. Middle rope, a missile drop kick from the middle rope. Jaw rocking knee lift.
Mickie James able to reverse that.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Snake eyes!
Good night. Uh-oh, oh, that backfired.
Dropped down with a snapmare.
Can we see the attention being put on the torso area?
Mickie James with a Mick kick.
And Mickie is willing herself to keep the pressure on.
Not.
To the core.